I first of all came from Riyadh, 14 days back, and after that we had quarantine for 14 days in Delhi, and from Delhi now after quarantine they checked our COVID report and all these things, and after everything is fine, like report got negative. After that they allow us to book ticket, and after that, yeah, the journey was very fantastic, you know. The earlier journey, I came from Air India. After that, now I came from IndiGo, and journey was fantastic. No problem in that.
अभी आप पहुंच चुके हो, क्या कहोगे?
मज़ा आया, इट वॉज सेफ एंड एवरीबडी वॉज टेकिंग प्रिकॉशंस, और बहुत कम लोग ट्रैवल कर रहे हैं अभी. जिसको सिर्फ ज़रूरत है, ओनली दोज पीपल आर ट्रैवलिंग, एंड दिस इज़ कंपल्सरी दैट ओनली दोज पीपल शुड ट्रैवल जिनको रिक्वायरमेंट है, अदरवाइज नहीं. आई वॉज लाइक वेरी 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 कंसर्न. आई कुड नॉट स्लीप इंटायर नाइट, बट बेबी वॉज स्लीपिंग, सो आई वॉज वेरी वेरी लाइक आई डोंट नो लाइक is it safe to go or not, and there are so many rules and regulations, like everybody is making their own regulations. ये करना है, ये नहीं करना है, ऐसा है वैसा है, but truly there is nothing like that. Don't believe on rumors, directly call the agencies to find the correct measures to be taken.
Yes, big relief, because we came here on the 23rd and stuck here as a tourist, and now it's been lockdown going on and on and on. We're just relieved with our age and with exposure to this Bombay. Unnecessarily, I think we should have been given time to move back first.
And how are you as far as social distancing?
Social distancing we try to follow, but see, as tourists you need to go out to get food. So if suppose you have to stay inside, somebody cannot make arrangement for 60 days for food.
But at least some relief is given by
Yes, now we are just hoping that something should